Steelhead right there for you, folks. Look at the color on that guy. Oh, man.